copy of the Sydney Morning Herald of exactly 50 years ago, the day we married. That is the 27th of April of 1963. They did ask a few people before, how much do you think the Herald cost in 1963? That's easy. Barry Joseph. The answer is 5p. Yes. And who was still alive in 1963? But President Kennedy was still alive in 1963.
Not for long.
Donald Campbell had brought the Bluebird, which he was going to take out to Lake.